Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
we totally did not wake up now like 12 o'clock in the afternoon, I would say.
Afternoon?
Well, it's midday, but in Sweden it's like afternoon because the sun is already going down.
Oh, yeah, true. That's why we look so... extremely hot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So welcome back to FNAF.
Yeah.
I'm not afraid. It's one. Last time we did incredibly well.
Yes.
I got to almost fourth night plus the her computer like broke or something. So.
Shit.
Well, we have to stream it through her computer to have it on my computer. So. Fun. But yeah, let's go, I guess.
Yeah.
Night 4.
I don't like this. It's going to be fun.
I want to place this location so I can get my exotic butters. exotic butters. You only played the first one, or have you played the other ones too?
I think I tried most of them, but it didn't go very well.
It's loading for pretty long.
Yeah.
I don't like that. Please don't break again. I want to be able to finish this. Said like we would finish FNAF in like 2 episodes, then what the fuck?
Yeah.
I can tell you, I'm not gonna try 2020 mode, at least not for long. Okay, let me just see. They're still there. Foxy is cool. And they're still there. You want to listen to the phone guy?
I think it's pretty smart to not waste so much better in the beginning.
Oh, yeah. Hey, well, day 4, I think you can do it. Hey, listen, I may not be around to send you a message tomorrow. It's been a bad night here for me. I don't know what happened. I'm kind of glad that I reported my message for you. So when I did, hey, do me a favor. Maybe sometime...
There's still the...
Where's the nothing coming from?
Oh, no.
What?
It's from him. Okay, it's good.
Whew.
And Bonnie's already gone. Bonnie's there. Oh my god.
What is...
Oh my god. Oh yeah, it was him that got scared. What the fuck? Where's Freddy? No, Chica. Chica is there. Fox is still hiding. Bonnie is at our place? No. Okay, Bonnie's there. Where the fuck is Chica? Okay, she's in the kitchen.
Alright. No.
That's like an Easter egg for that Golden Freddy may show up. And I don't want that.
No. But we didn't meet him last time.
No.
No. Well, it was close.
I think. I don't know. It's just that it shows up that it's me.
Yeah.
And then suddenly Golden Freddy shows up here. Okay, everybody's moving. Freddy's there. Chica is probably at our place now.
Yeah.
No?
What?
Chica's in the kitchen, I think. Chica's in the kitchen. Freddy's there. But where's Bonnie?
There.
Bonnie's there. Okay. So I'm still trying to learn the sound cues because I know sound is very important here. So when you hit a music box, it's Freddy in the kitchen. When you hear the scrambling, it's Chica in the kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
And I think those two are the only ones that go to... the kitchen. Bonnie's still there. Can't see Chica. There's Chica. Freddy's still there. Oh. So Bonnie is right around the corner.
Yeah.
And this night they're starting twitching. I don't know why.
No, it was really...
Gotta ask MathPat. I'm trying to keep my cool here.
Footsteps.
Yeah.
Who might that be? Oh, the children
are still there. Feathers there. Fox is getting ready. Okay, they're both here. So Shake is just around the corner, Bonnie is just around the corner.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Awesome! It's gonna be the first one to show.
I hear them, that's the thing. Fuck!
Oh, jeez.
Bonnie's still here. What? Oh, shit, no, 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 no! Are you still there?
That was
wait.
Close.
Because Foxy should have gone back now. Yeah, he did. Where's Bonnie? There's Bonnie. Is she still here? Fuck! She's still there.
Move! You're wasting her battery.
Yeah.
Dude! Skedaddle.
Yeah.
Good. Nope. That's not- Oh! Jesus fucking hell.
Are they seriously camping?
No.
You bitches!
Oh my god, they're gonna get us killed.
Yeah.
Stupid.
She's still there? She's still there.
No, that scared me.
Sincerely, man. They're both still outside!
That's not fair.
Sounds like somebody's moving.
Yeah.
Not Chica. Probably Bonnie then. Yeah, Bonnie's gone. Where the fuck is Bonnie? Fuck!
Ooh. Oh jeez, that was so close.
He's back. Gotta check that Bonnie's not here. No.
Good. Finally.
Okay. Jake is still there. Where the fuck is Bonnie? Is that Bonnie or Freddy?
I don't know, honestly.
Okay, no. It's Freddy.
Oh, our battery's really bad. Is he in the kitchen?
I think. Yeah. Jake is still here. Fuck.
Oh, our battery. Oh no. He could be coming again.
No!
Fuck. It's good. Hello? Hi, Bonnie.
Fuck. Still so close. Oh, I need to be more careful with my battery.
Yeah.
But at the same time, I want to know what's happening. So we know that when we hear the scramble, hi humanize. Mm-hmm. When we hear the scramble, it's Chica in the kitchen. When we hear the music box, it's Freddy in the kitchen.
Yeah.
I'm still trying to learn. When we hear the glitching, it's Chica and or Bonnie outside and like right around the corner.
Yeah.
I'm still trying to learn foxes. Foxes, because he's the one that's the worst one because he just runs.
Yeah.
The other ones, you at least have the opportunity to like just get ready. You can light it up and close the door, but
yeah.
Foxy, he just shows up like this and you're dead.
Yeah.
So I'm considering like only using the camera to see Foxy and
try
only using
with the sound.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm gonna try that. It may end horribly, but we're gonna try.
Gonna make a new one or no?
No, we keep going. I think there's only one, because I think only one a night is like 15 to 20 minutes or something like that. So, at least in June, I know it's like, this location is like every hour is 3 minutes, something like that. Because someone timed it, but I don't know if that's the same for FNAF 1, but I think it is.
Yeah.
I think each night don't go over 15 minutes, because that would be too long.
Yeah.
Because you... Oh. Okay. And I'm gonna cut the sound here now when he calls.
Yeah.
Because so we can focus on the night and not
yeah.
be scared. Sorry.
What?
Our legs just...
Yeah, I know. It's cool.
Oh, we don't get the call.
We don't? Maybe not.
He's already getting out. So, should we talk a bit about the lore? Because by this point, the lore is already like all out there. The only thing that's not been confirmed is what's in the box. So, how much do you know about the FNAF lore?
Not much.
Not much?
No.
Fuck! I think you need to do this, yeah. Now here I'm back. Just to be sure. Yeah. I think Freddy's in the kitchen. Chica's in the kitchen, I think. Chica's in the kitchen.
Yeah.
Somebody moved. Fuck. Fuck! I think you need to do this. Yeah.
Mm. Hi, Foxy!
Just to be sure. He's already getting ready.
He's so annoying.
Okay. Bonnie's right around the corner. I think. Ah! No? I'm sorry that we are so quiet. I'm just trying to listen.
Yeah.
For the sound cues.
Jeez.
Still the funny part. Jake is not camping, at least.
No. Oh my god.
Freddy's in the kitchen. Chica's in the kitchen. Because I can hear both the sound for Chica, like, scrambling around,
yeah,
but also Freddy's music. Like... Yeah. I just wanna know where Bonnie is. Okay. No? Oh. You should be the one playing this game.
No.
We're only at... Fuck. I think you like need to be the person that triggers him, because he won't come running unless you actually hit the...
Yeah.
What? How?
I know, you used a lot, I guess.
I didn't! We were like 60%! Yeah, I'm gonna be a bore and fucking just sit like this, you wait it out.
Yeah.
Fuck! What? How did I lose so much? That's Freddy moving. Wait, can you see him like this? No. I just wanna see if you can see him like this, no.
That was pretty close.
Fuck.
Oh, what?
No. It's him hitting! That's draining the battery!
In what?
Foxy, like, banging through the door.
Does that drain battery?
I think so. Fuck you.
Was a fail.
Yeah, so what to do about Foxy?
I don't know.
Oh my god. Fuck. I don't know, if it's, as long as you're not, if it's like, if you're not watching him run towards you, can he even get you then? I don't know.
I don't know either, actually.
How much can you actually just sit and wait out?
A lot, I think, and I think that's the point, because maybe we should only try checking the cameras that are closest to us, and Foxy, and not, like, jump around, because that's unnecessary.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, but it's really hard.
Yeah, I noticed.
And because, like, you kind of just don't know where they are.
Yeah, and I think the lights strain more than you think, and you're on them pretty often.
Yeah, just to see, like...
Yeah, yeah.
I actually want to try this way. Can you just check?
Yeah, sure.
Sorry.
Yeah.
How much have we been going for?
20 minutes.
Okay. Well, get over here.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I think this might be the last night then, because...
Yeah.
10 minutes. I'm just gonna be boring and just... don't look at anything this time. I want to see how much the battery drains itself and how long you can survive just like that.
Yeah.
And we can talk about the lore or something.
Sure.
Because I'm really intrigued by the lore of FNAF. With all the dead children and purple guy, and now they're being like two purple guys. Like, we're just gonna see it like this. It's gonna be boring like this, but I just wanna see how much you can survive. Can you set a timer on your phone?
Sure. I can do that.
Just to see, just to see how long the night is, or each hour. So if you could like have it in hand, and when you see it switch to one, you just hit bottom.
Yeah.
So we know, like...
It drains pretty much from itself.
Yeah. Right? There's nothing we can do about it. Somebody's moving.
Yeah.
So, about the FNAF lore, well... Like, I'm really intrigued by it. I am. I love watching MathPat's theories. And I'm so like wanna check where they are, but
no.
It's really hard just keeping your hands to yourself. It's a bit warm in here. Just because I have a hot laptop right in my lap. Jake is in the kitchen, I can hear that. But yeah. So if I understand it right, how they all play out the games, it's sister location first, FNAF 2, FNAF 1, FNAF 3, Pizza Simulator, and
I think it wasn't...
Okay, like a menu or something.
I wonder if...
You just click there. Oh. So we get for the whole night too. Like, it's already been an hour, I haven't done anything, and it's already draining like shit.
That's true.
So my theory about like only wasting 12%, it's like impossible because it's draining 20% by itself.
Yeah.
I just want to know how much you can just wait out.
Probably gonna
somebody's like
by Foxy?
I don't know. I wanna see if he can run by himself.
Yeah.
Like just right in here.
Or if I have to see him.
Freddy's in the kitchen. Chica and or Bonnie is there he is!
Yeah.
Okay, so he runs by himself.
Yeah.
And how much we only get to 1 AM, right?
Yeah.
His scream. Or their scream, because it's just the same. Fuck. But yeah, so this was a failing episode.
Yeah.
But what can you do, what can you do? Sometime you gotta beat them, right?
Yeah. We tried and we explored things.
Yeah.
And we learned that the battery is a bitch, no matter what.
Yeah. Oh, fuck life. So, we're gonna end the episode here.
Yeah.
I don't know really what to say. I just wanna beat it.
Yeah.
Hopefully we can do it like in just another episode or something like that. Like, still, I got through 3 nights on my first run.
Yeah,
first ever run.
Oh, yeah.
I never played this. I, like, open it before and just, like, move the camera. Or... your view, but that's all. I never play more than that. I play like 30 seconds just to see that it's working. And yeah. So,
well, this was fun.
Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. We hope you have a good day
and a great life.
And we will see you
in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.
I'm tired.
Me too. I did anyway. Love to do that.
Love to.